南無阿彌陀佛。南無阿彌陀佛。南無阿彌陀佛。南無阿彌陀佛。
To the soldiers who had once fought in the war enthusiastically, the My Lai massacre caused them to see the war in a new light. They fought in the war to protect the southern Vietnamese from communism, but in this event, it was not the South that was protected, rather, they were victimized. Through its documentation and publicity, the My Lai massacre became a defining moment, a crucial point, a change, a turning point in how Vietnam War soldiers would continue to remember the Vietnam War.
I will never forget. When I am reminded, I suddenly remember the pain. A chapter in the book opens. There is no way I will ever forget. I will never forget.
Nam Mô A Di Đà Phật.
Nam Mô A Di Đà Phật. Nam Mô A Di Đà Phật. Nam Mô A Di Đà Phật. Nam Mô A Di Đà Phật.
They ordered all of the families to sit or stand in the ditch. Then they shot. After 5 minutes, they shot the second time. If they heard weeping, they shot a third time.
My six-year-old son and I, we lie down and use the rice to cover us. Then three or four bodies fell on us.
It was early in the morning, and a lot of helicopters came, and the soldiers, and they burned and they shot.
Pham Thi Chuan is 75 now. That day, she and her baby daughter were herded into this ditch with more than 100 others. Her father's body shielded them from the bullets. Terrified, she lay motionless among the dead for hours.
I cannot forget it as long as I live. I even remember the shooting of my people in the ditch in my dreams.
Have you come to any understanding over the years how they could act in such a way?
No, I can't explain why they did it.
Thank you.
I will never forget. When I am reminded, I suddenly remember the pain. A chapter in the book opens. There is no way I will ever forget. I will never forget.